Here he is, Carl Hester, with the young Utopia, who's got his first individual medal yesterday in the special, and has never performed to this music. Theo van Bruggen, Dutch music maker, has put this together. Charlotte Dujardin in the audience. Carl Hester with Utopia.
Starting to come down quite heavily at the moment. Doesn't seem to be bothering Carl at all. bit big there, huh? He's got it back nicely there. Centre line, you know, nothing really fantastic, technically super, really high. And I would say this horse looks fresher today than he did yesterday. So, obviously, he's got what it takes.
Utopia, just 9 years old, 10 years old. Carl Hester, who posted an 81.682 to take the silver medal last night in the gold medal winning team performance. His score was the best of the 64 competitors with an 82.568, and surely Carl Hester for Great Britain is going to complete a trio of scores over 80%. What a performance for a man who won just his first individual medal here this week, the silver, and of course Great Britain's first ever gold. What a weekend for Carl Hester. What a weekend for Great Britain.
I think if you look at the, going back to Juan Manuel just for a second, all of the judges artistically had him very high, but some of the judges really went down on him technically, and I personally don't understand it. You see that at all? Why they had him so low technically? Not all of them, but three of them. Sorry, let's listen to Carl.
Carl Hester there, Alan Davis, founding head lad, brought over Hooty, and the other horse, Allegro, known as Blueberry, from the Carl Hester yarn. And what a weekend they've had, no doubt. Absolutely fantastic, that's the right word for it. 84.179, another personal best for Carl Hester for Great Britain, into the lead. 84.179, and Patrick Kittle, he's managing a smile,
but he's sick as a pig.